Okay, this time welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Actually, we have fought this four times already because it kept crashing.
Mayday! Mayday! Controls unresponsive! Tower, do you read? Shit! Comms are down!
Played this game recently, loved it. It's one of my favorite Metal Gear games. I played this game recently, I mean, I replayed it recently. But I deleted my save file so that I could record it. Probably not copywritten, but actually, I don't care if it is, either way. Sit here and wait for the doctor and nurse to stop talking. Hearing. Wait, what? How'd you end up over there? Oh, there's two nurses. That makes sense. I've only ever seen the one nurse because I've never actually looked around this much. And there's obviously that guy over there, which I'm not going to spoil. Move or something. I don't remember how long this part lasts for.
Give it some.
Wow. Her face is really detailed. Why have I never noticed this? It's like, Death Stranding grade of graphics. Which is weird, because this game came out...
V has come too.
What is that, like 12 years before this?
has come too.
So I think it's like a 4-year difference. I don't know actually. Oh.
Who is me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking?
Yes.
Can you move your head?
Yes.
Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
No. That's fine. Birthday stuff is purely for a special cutscene, and the name is for the multiplayer. Which I actually think this is quite a good way of introducing it.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
Like I just woke up from a coma a week ago. Oh.
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry.
Kanari and the foreshadowing man.
Through massages, CPM therapy and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain.
They are located dangerous
near your heart and in your skull.
Bones and that, maybe not.
Look at this.
The metal, yeah, the metal would be, but I don't know. Cerebral cortex.
We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable.
If anyone that's watching this says, like, is not a doctor or like medically qualified, I am interested to know how accurate this is.
You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down.
Yeah, I'm looking.
It's best to see it with your own eyes. Be brave.
How strong are those meds that knock me out for another week?
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up.
What happened to my subtitles?
You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
I mean, it's not that too bad for a guy that's been in a coma for 9 years. Let's just go with default skinhead. I don't plan on using multiplayer stuff, so.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead.
Well, like her?
As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
That's more foreshadowing.
This is
wow.
You, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Thank you.
patient in the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Those that might wonder who the patient next to me is, and don't know, I'm not going to spoil it, but if you plan on just looking it up or something anyway, why not have a little more fun and just listen to the sound of his voice and guess who he is? Because you'll probably find out that way. We definitely didn't. There's a theory.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? I won't want you to.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Now for the most fun part of the whole game. Sure, that'll work out great with my working legs. So let's try to avoid getting his ass cracked directly on the camera, because I'm more than likely going to get in trouble for that.
Thank you.
Better take the elevator.
Yeah, no crap. It's not an angle that I can put the camera where it will not show that. Unless I manipulate the light or do this, but then it's, I'm just staring at it. Turn subtitles on for a people that want to know what he's saying but can't hear because the game audio is too loud. I was on foreign only. Honestly, it's way too awkward to play this game without subtitles on. And thanks to, what did they say, Ahab? Yeah, thanks to Ahab standing up, I can finally cover the ass crack. Come on, Ahab. I think they call him Ahab a couple of times, but I don't actually.
Keep your head down.
I don't know. Snake and I can't move. Yeah, it's Snake and Ahab. That's what they call him. but there was another name for those that have beat this game before, but I don't remember what it's called. This much chaos here, why don't they just send a missile to blow it up? Because A, they have one, and B, it would have been so much easier for them. Especially since the guy they're trying to kill was this elusive. Nice of them to wait until he woke up, though. Well, they didn't wait for him to wake up, but them are spoilers. It isn't spoilers, but it is spoilers for the story, but it's not at the same time because it's lore, but I don't know. Right, move. There we go.
Help me. I don't want to die.
Yeah, no, soldiers are shooting up the place. Let's just call down the soldiers in the helicopter. Wearing the same insignia and gear. Time I realistically used it was during extreme difficulty missions and all that, and total stealth missions. I really need to change my wire thing, wire management around, because I keep pulling the thing out. Can't go down here. Yeah. Gotta go to those guys.
Shit! It's ugly down there. Turn back.
πάμε γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ, στην κλουβιό. Τι συμβαίνει?
Δεν μιλάει κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουμε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
It's probably for the best that you don't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on?
Excuse me. Coming through. Why has everyone got pants except for that guy?
I can't see what's happening.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
I don't know why Kojima does this in his game.
Get out!
Like, I get it's for cinematography and all that. Like, a little bit funny and all, but like, I don't know, it kind of disrupts the seriousness of the situation that you're in. At least I think so. I think I said this earlier, but I don't actually remember if I did. But there was a theory for this game that you were killed by that woman at the start. And everything that you see now is like a fever dream. Let's not stay under the bed when they're shooting. So, you know, we don't get shot. Came back. Slow down like that. So.
Negative. He came in here. Keep looking. This way.
Okay. Wasn't sure if I could move or not. That you do it, so I'm not staring up your ass, Greg.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
All You know, the amount of blood they're covered in, and yet we've got, like, none on us. Just mention the fact that they're literally shooting the unmoving corpses. And then this guy just randomly pulls out an RPG. Really been having bad luck lately. Don't really hurt him, they just push him back. Because it's like kinetic force and whatnot. So it hopefully shouldn't, but it's more than likely picking up my console fan. If I remember you can't really see it because of the bandages, but the horn. We'll have to take the stairs down. in our head makes the colors change occasionally, depending on how much damage we take it. I think it's quite cool. I mean, we could have crossed that, and that guy that died earlier is still alive, evidently. Despite being shot and thrown off on, like, third floor. Man, I don't care that it's summer. Why are you fucking throwing a pie every day?
Know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the A button to aim, then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
Yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do. Just didn't want to waste the suppressor ammo. But I can't take that off. I prefer the first person mode in this game, but
hold up.
You know.
I'll take the right, you take the left. Pretty good.
Okay, I'll take both.
Let's go.
If I remember, there's like a bonus challenge on this level. We have to beat it without relying on reflex mode. Which, I'm not really going for trophies, I'm just gonna play through this game like normal. And, I might trophy hunt after the fact. You know, if I feel like it, but this game is not an easy platinum, so. Kill them? Do I leave them? I'm probably gonna kill them. Oh, I'm definitely gonna kill them. Oh, no, they've seen me. Wow, I went flying. How do you... L3. No, R3. Not L3. Oh, no, I didn't get spotted. Didn't expect him to fucking stand up on his own, but whatever. That's gonna hit me. Ooh, now you fucked up. Now I'm in blue mode. Oh, I'm supposed to crawl. probably why he stood up. Smells kind of hot to see fruit, but if I just head to the exit, it will trigger the next checkpoint. Texting me while I'm recording. I can't be the only person that thought that when I first met them. Nah, it's impossible. I definitely wasn't. As well organized as this was, it was very unorganized. This is a... Although technically the Man on Fire is one of their assets, they're new. Probably run while he's having sex with that thing. Get why they do that, but and the guys are just doing it without any fucking reason or even being told to. Ain't shooting. There's no point. Strong kinetic force, that's all you need.
Get in!
And water, spring water pistol. That doesn't really work unless it's upgraded, but you know. Into the fire, even when the fire was shooting bullets at them. Gotta respect the fire department. Then again, it's a hospital, so it's kind of key infrastructure and all that. Talking to yourself. Important cutscene we'll see later. Probably. Probably take me a good couple of months to finish this game. And then a lot more than a couple for it to finish uploading. If that was friendly. It definitely seems like one of ours.
Watch our backs!
keep them back, and I'm also trying not to waste ammo.
You lost your mind! Fire Justice is about to attack!
So I can't really do that challenge trophy, so I'll put a do it again one night late.
Did you get him?
Nope.
We shook him off.
I got ammo. Arm wave attack is a hard one to anticipate. Aim decreased by 20, why? How long have we been doing this? 15 minutes. Oh, that's a good thing it told me.